the farm cat, had just given birth to her first litter. She was determined to be a good mother and never yell at her kittens. But that approach would not last very long, because Milo, one of her kittens, was trouble from the very beginning. As soon as he could walk, he began wandering to the edge of the hayloft. "Milo, dear," his mother said, "that's not a good idea! Come back here, Milo," she yelled. The first animal Milo met outside of his family was Otis, one of the barn puppies. "You're a strange-looking cat," Milo said. "Oh, I'm not a cat, I'm a dog," Otis replied. Milo tried to figure this out and said, all right, a dog, I understand, but really, deep down inside, we're all cats, right?" No, Otis barked, "no. Deep down inside, I'm a dog. I'm a dog." Nevertheless, as if they knew how much they would need each other, Milo and Otis became best friends.